New tonight, a pedestrian killed at the intersection of Buckley and Quincy, and Aurora police say they need you to help them figure out who's at fault. One car going east, another going south, crashing, sending wreckage into the crosswalk, hitting an elderly man. He was taken to the hospital but died. Both drivers say they had the green light. This is the second time in two car crashes that has killed a pedestrian at this same intersection this year.